test stream.
Yeah, Richie Moran test stream. I've got a mouse and keyboard plugged into my PlayStation, so I can actually like use a mouse and keyboard. It's actually so good.
At first, I thought you weren't gonna pick up or whatever.
No, I saw you online earlier, but you never sent me an invite, and I was in the middle of a game, so.
I was gonna do that, but then it was taking ages for my thing to load. I think it needs an update.
Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready. Bonus challenge is now available. I see you. Nope.
want to tell him, Sugar Bones?
No, you. It's your idea.
Well, finding action movies to inspire Val was our idea, sweetie face. You're so adorable when you're humble.
Denny, you deserve the credit.
I hung up on him. Happy they're in love, but some of us sleep alone on a shelf. I feel bad. Let's keep an eye out for action movies. Inspiring Val might actually be a good idea.
Val's training hard, but some things can't be learned in a gym.
You gotta get your hands dirty. Get out in the real world. But if you can't do that, learn from the masters.
No way. Tiny House Fighter 2.
Aw, yeah. Best close combat flick since Big Trouble in Little Hallway.
Add Blue Glow to the Atlas.
Garden gnomes green. He strikes me as the type to sign his work. Bleeding egomaniac.
Please look for any green garden gnomes. We need to find his true name. He is so touchy. Now build defenses around the Atlas and activate it when you're ready.